try to see if I can record some play using my iPhone and my Osmo Mobile 3. First thing we do is roll for initiative. Germans get 9 and Americans get 4, so the Germans get the initiative on turn 7. 1, 2, 3, 4. They moved. Actually, I'm going to move back here. So that's one impulse. I forgot to roll for impulses. Germans get 2d2, totals of 6. Americans get 1d6 plus 3. They roll a 1, so they only get 4 impulse points. They can't even move all their troops. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 2 troops, 2 impulse points. Put some pressure on these folks, so these guys will tuck back here in these woods. That was an impulse point. Americans move their other 2 squads. Actually, the Americans will pass at this point. They don't want to expend all their impulse points. Russians. Germans move back there. Take them down to 3. The Americans will pass again. The Germans will go back here. Now the Americans will move 1 squad with a leader forward, spending 1 last impulse or 1 impulse point. Germans have a couple impulse points. They will attempt to gain cover there. Roll a 1, so they fail. Americans will move. Their seconds, last impulse point, last the ability to move. The sniper will get left behind. Germans have 1 last impulse point. Again, so they'll try to do cover. Gain cover there. They roll a 2 and they fail. And that's the end of the turn. This first couple turns can be more maneuvering than anything else. Turn marker goes down to turn 6. There's no free rally or anything. So here is the initiative roll for turn 6. Americans get 10. Germans get 6. Americans have the initiative. Americans get 1d6 plus 3 for impulse points. They roll a 5, so they get 8 impulse points. That's high for them. Germans get 2d6, and they roll a 5 between the 2 dice, so they only get 5. Now this is the turn where Germans get a reinforcement come along the south edge, and they can also choose to spend an impulse point to bring in an American offboard artillery strike to attempt to do some damage to the Americans using friendly fire. The Americans are going to push forward, 1, 2, 3, 4, with 1 squad. This German not within range back here, but they will attempt an opportunity fire at that location. They have 5 but it's divided by 2 rounded down, so it's a 2 against a 4, so it's on the minus 2 column table. No die roll modifier. We roll a 7, that's a shaken check. The scenario, the gut check for the Americans is 7, the Americans roll a 10, and they are just fine. They make their final destination. Opportunity fire had no effect, so it's the Germans' turn. And they will try to do that again here. 2 to 4. -2 column. No die roll modifier. And they roll a 3, which is no effect, which exhausts them. Probably was a stupid move. So the Americans will move this squad forward. The Germans will come into this stone building with their rifle squad and leader and light machine gun. Germans only have 2 impulse points left. This guy has a defense of 3 plus heavy wood, so he's a 5. These guys will shoot 5 to 5, which is a 0 column table. -1 die roll modifier for moving fire. They roll a 6, which is a 5, which is a miss. So they are used. The Germans will call in the forward artillery. No, they will not. Germans will pass. The Americans will move 1, 2, 3, 4. Those guys have moved, while the other guys are used. And the Germans will pass. The American squad now will fire 4 to 5. -1 column. Leader offsets the moving fire, so there's no die roll modifier. -1 column. Americans roll a 6, which is no effect. Germans will pass again. Americans will move up their sniper. And the Germans can no longer pass. So they will bring their units, 1, 2, get behind the bocage. Americans have 2 impulse points left. They're not going to be able to do much with their 2 impulse points. They will move 1, 2, 3, 4. Germans have 1 more impulse point. They will attempt to build cover in the building. They get a one and they fail. And the Americans, with one impulse point, will attempt to gain cover here. A two, they fail. So that is the end of turn six. And I'm going to check my recording and see if that made any sense.